बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ। सो वी ऑल आर बैक आफ्टर असेसमेंट्स। यू ऑल हैव परफॉर्म्ड वेरी वेल इन द असेसमेंट्स। आई एम अनिला रिहान, योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम मुल्तान पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। ओके, now come to our today's lesson. Today's lesson will be based on addition. Today we will learn about addition within 10, and in this lesson we will learn about ways to add using number bonds, and add by counting on, and after that we will learn about four times table. This is chapter number 3, addition within 10. Okay, first of all, let's see what is addition. The addition is taking two or more numbers and adding them together. It is the total sum of two or more numbers. In an easy way, I will just tell you that addition is taking two or more numbers. Like if we have 2 and 1, we will count 2 and 1 all together. By counting these numbers all together, we get the total sum of 3. Now come to the addition sentence. In an addition sentence, you can see the highlighted numbers in highlighted with green color. Okay, as you can see, addition sentence highlighted with green color. Here 7 and 4, both these numbers are addends. When we count both the numbers all together, we get the answer 11. The answer by adding two numbers is called a sum. We read it as 7 plus 4 equals to 11. I repeat, the numbers that are added are called addends, and the answer to addition is called the sum. In an addition sentence, the addends are added to get the sum. You can see the numbers here, 7 and 4. These both numbers are addends, and 11, the answer is our sum. So how to add? There is an example. Here you can see the baskets. In two baskets, how many apples are there? There are sweet, red, yummy apples. So there are 7 apples in one basket and 4 apples in the other. So we add 7 and 4 to find the total number of the apples. We have to find how many apples are there in all. To add 7 and 4, we can count forward 4 steps from 7. Means we have to count forward. Forward means after. We have to count after 7, and we have to count 4 times after 7. Means what comes after 7? First of all, we have to look that 8, 9, 10 and 11. Answer is 11. The symbol used to indicate the addition is plus. What is the symbol? This is plus. So 7 and 4 can be written as 7 plus 4. So here are some other ways to add. The addition of some small numbers can be done using your fingers too. There is one way to add is you can use the objects. Any object can be used to count, like blocks, like pencils and some other things. And likewise, you can use your fingers. We have 10 fingers all together in our hands. So you can count on your fingers. So look at here. First sum is 5 plus 2. So how can you count? Count 5 fingers of your one hand and 2 fingers of your other hand. 5 plus 2. Count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We get 7. Okay. The other sum is 2 plus 2. Now, how you will count again? We will count 2 fingers of one hand and 2 fingers of the other hand. Count them all together like 1, 2, 3, 4. So we get 4. Okay, the next question is 4 plus 0. If we have 4 plus 0, we will count it on one hand, 4 fingers of one hand. And look, what do you see here? The zero number. Can you count the zero number? No. What does zero mean? Zero means nothing. So, can we count? No, we cannot count. So, we will count only 4 fingers of one hand and close the hand, your other hand, and count 1, 2, 3, 4. What's our answer? That's 4. We should be careful because when we will add 0, we get the same number because we cannot count any number. This is a fun fact. Addition or adding 0 to any number gives the same sum or same number itself. Like we have counted 4 plus 0, we get the 4 number itself. Adding 1 to a number repeatedly is the same as counting. So let's play a video.
Here you can see the picture of suns. Here are 2 big white swans and 1, 2, 3 baby black swans. How many swans are there all together? We have to count them all together. Here are the ways to add. Here we have to look what are the ways to add. How can we find the total number of the swans? We have to count them all together. Now count 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There are 5 swans all together. Write the answer over here. Now turn on the next page. Page number 22. Add using the number bonds. As you have already learned about the number bonds, what are the number bonds? Number bonds are the number pairs. So here, one number means, look at here, this is 5 here. This is the mother circle holding the hands of her 2 babies. These are the number bonds. 2, 1 and 2, 2 part, plus 1, 2, 3, 3 part. We have to count them all together. We get the answer 5, that is whole or the total number. Now write 2 and 3 in the baby circles and there is 5, the whole in the mother circle. There are 5 swans all together. Plus, this is the sign to add. This is a symbol or a sign. Plus is read as plus. It means to add. 2 plus 3 is the same as 5. We have found the total number, that is 5. we read is equal to as equals. 2 plus 3 equals to 5 is an addition fact. We read it as 2 plus 3 equals 5. This is question number 2. We can see here pencils, 2 blue pencils and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 red pencils. 2 blocks are there. We can use any object to count the numbers. 2 plus 4. Count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We get the total number 6. 2 plus 4 equals 6. Now we have to write 2 and 4 in the baby circles and the total number 6 in the mother circle. Now turn on the next page, page number 23. Question number 3. Here are two baskets. In one basket, there are how many oranges are there? Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 oranges in one basket. 5 plus, can you see any orange here in this basket? No, we cannot see any orange in this basket. Means 0. 0 orange. 0 means nothing. So 5 plus 0. How many oranges are all together? These are 5. Write the answer over here. There are dash oranges all together. There are 5 oranges all together. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. Okay, here are some horses in this picture. There are 1, 2 dash brown horses, 1, 2. 2 brown horses, 1, 2, 2 white horses. Count them all together. First of all, we have to write 2 here. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Now we have to fill this number bond. The total number is 4 and 2 and 2 we have to write in the baby circles. 2 plus 2 equals to 4. There are 4 horses all together. Now add by counting these blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many blocks are there? How many yellow blocks? These are 4. How many blue blocks are there? 1, 2, 3. Now count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. What's the total number here? 7. And where we have to write total number? Here? No. Here? No. Here? Yes, we have to write 7 here. Then what's the first number? 4 in first circle and 3 in the other circle. Now count all the beads. How many green beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 green beads. How many red beads? 1, 2, 3. How many all together? 8. Now write 8 here in the mother circle, 5 here in first baby circle and in 3 in the second baby circle. Now there are some paper clips. How many red baby paper clips are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 is already written here. We have to count these blue pins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 4 plus 6, count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. We have 10 paper clips all together. We have to write 10 here in the mother circle and 4 here, 6 here. Now turn on the next page. How many buttons are there? 1, 2, 3. There are 6 buttons in the box. These are hidden. This box is closed. How many buttons are there all together? Now, add by counting on means we have to count them afterwards. Okay? Look, 6 plus 3 is equals 2. How many buttons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we have to write after. We have to count after 6 and then write the numbers after that number, which is the number over here, which is the given number here. 6. After 6, we have to write 7, 8, and 9. 6 plus 3. What's the answer? 9. We have to stop here. There are 9 buttons all together. Okay. How many eggs are there in all? How many eggs are there in the nest? Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is already written. So we have to count them on means after. What is what number comes after 5? That is 6. And after 6, 7. We have to write like this. 5 plus how many eggs are there? 1 in 2. What's the answer? 5, 6 and 7. Look here. Our answer is same. There are 7 eggs in all. Now turn on the next page. Add by counting on. How many marbles are there in this box? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is written here. We have to write after 5. Count them on after 5. 5, now 6, 7, and 8. 5 plus 3. Look, these are 5 and these are 3. Where we have stopped? 5. 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. What's the answer? 8. There are 8 marbles all together. How many books are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is already written. We have to count and write after 7, 6. 6. What comes after 6? 7. 8, 9, 10. 6. We have to count these books. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 6 plus 4. Count them all together. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Look, our answer is same. There are 10 books all together. How many cans are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There are 5 cans here. And 5 plus, how many cans are there? 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 plus 4, count them again. Count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. These are 9 cans all together. Now open your textbook.
So be ready, it's your workbook time. This is workbook practice time. So you open your book, workbook at page number 29. This is first question. Complete the number bonds, fill in the blanks. So what you can see here, there are some birds on your left side or one bird on your right side. Count them all together and write numbers. First of all, I will tell you the first question. Rest you will do by yourself. Okay, count these birds. 1, 2, 3, 4. We will write 4 in the first block. 4 plus, how many birds are there in the right side? There is only one bird. So 4 plus 1. Count them all together. 4 and 5. Write 5 in the block and 5 should be written in the mother circle and 4 and 1
should be written in the baby circles. Likewise, there are again the questions. You can see there are some ants. How many ants are there on your left side and how many ants are there on your right side? Count them and write their the number. And count them all together, write the number in the block. And same, you have to write the numbers in the baby circles, and total sum should be written in the mother circle. Then count the rabbits and fill in the blocks and the circles as well. Now come on to the next page. There are some blocks. Again, you have to do the same thing. You have to count these gray, light gray blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Write 5 in the first block. And how many gray, dark gray blocks are there? There are 1 and 2. Count them all together. 5, 6 and 7. Write 5 and 2 in the baby circles. Likewise, you have to write and count all the pictures, all the blocks and all the beads, write their numbers in the blocks and write in the baby circles and the mother circles. Turn on the next page. Here, add by counting on. First is already done, but I will explain. There are some building blocks. How many building blocks are there? There are 1 and 2. 2 building blocks are there. And we have to count them on after to what comes after. We have to write the numbers. Like after 2, there will be 3 and then 4. 2 plus 2, 4. There are dash building blocks altogether. These are 4. Likewise, you have to count the balls and write the numbers. Write counting on. Be careful. Okay. Now turn on the next page. Now this is time to learn 4 times table. Here you can see some sheep are there and each sheep has 4 legs. How many legs? 4 legs. So you have to learn the timetables with me. 4 1 time is 4. 4 2 times is 8. 4 3 times is 12. 4 4 times is 16. 4 4 5 times is 20. 4 6 times is 24. 4 7 times is 28. 4 8 times is 32. 4 9 times is 36. 4 10 times is 40. 4 11 times is 44. 4 12 times is 48. Now learn timetable with me. 4 1s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 4 1s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 4 3s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 4 3s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 4 5s are 20. 4 6s are 24. 4 5s are 20. 4 6s are 24. 4 7s are 28. 4 8s are 32. 4 7s are 28. 4 8s are 32. 4 9s are 36. 4 10s are 40. 4 9s are 36. 4 10s are 40. 4 11s are 44. And 4 12s are 48. 4 11s are 44. And 4 12s are 48. Now, your homework is learn 4 timetable and write it on your notebook as well. And do page number 29 to 31 on your workbook. We will meet after the next week, inshallah, with the new video. Till the time, Allah Hafiz.